I was convinced they'd got it, but it was a bit hairy just near the end there with the Germans. Yeah. But the Germans did us a favour by coming in between Stuart and Dylan and the New Zealand lads.
Is it quite sunk in yet? You know, your
no, not really. No, it hasn't. No, no.
No.
we've spoken to him on FaceTime, and he's absolutely beaming and can't believe it. He said himself it's not sunk in yet.
No.
So there's going to be some celebrations going on in the next week or so.
Yeah, when he gets back home into the UK, I'm quite sure we'll be having a bit of a party with the family kind of thing and all the friends.